خادم الحرمين الشريفين.
The custodian of the Two Holy Mosques has ordered free treatment to be provided to all coronavirus patients in all government and private hospitals in Saudi Arabia. This applies to citizens and residents alike, even residency violators without any legal consequences.